Now we got a house of Joustus. Let's do this. I don't know why there's another house of Joustus, considering it was apparently all just a ploy. That's fine. Hey man, what are you doing here? And you just got what you always got. All right. Money. King loves his money. Okay. Hey you. Hey Missy. That specty mist. I would love to play. Alright, what do we got? She's got some count cards, okay. This is a very large board, Missy. I don't like you having cards on the board. I'm that kind of jerk. Didn't think that through, did I? Let's see what happens when the count runs out. Dragon Quest 11 comes to mind. Post game is like a third of it. You know, when you mention post games, yeah, there's a lot of weird post game stuff on some games. I've actually kind of weirdly not been a huge post game person in my life. Like, I know the Pokemon games after the very early ones had giant post games, and I just sort of never really did them. I would just kind of fall off, but maybe I'm just a weirdo. Quite do what I want. That's good. Dragon Quest XI post game almost completely changes the story, though. That makes sense. What do I want to do here? Set up for the future, that's what I'm gonna do. This card can just be put down. Kind of strange because the credits come before it. That makes I can understand why that would be strange. Okay. Well, shoot. I'm in a lot of trouble right now. How did they get control of, like, everything? How did this happen? Everything is so gridlocked. Erg! Okay. Okay. Here's the plan. That did not do what I'd wanted. Fuck. Hey. I think I am super boned. Can't. Yeah, okay. Well, shit. No! Why do they always take the cards I like? You asshole. Okay. Oh, fuck. I thought that was gonna push, not explode. Damn it. Okay. 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 Fine, we can fix this. I'm bad at this, though. Alright, I got 3 turns to try to end this. And also somehow get another one of these cards, but I don't know if that's possible. All my bombs got pushed to places I don't want them to be. This might end up just being a draw then. I explode a lot of bullshit like this. I can't play that there. Never mind. I do have an up here. Almost does what I want. Doesn't. Okay. Let's do that. Okay, this might work now. Fuck. Well, shit. Countered the push I wanted to do. Ah. Alright. It's fine. One didn't draw. Better than a loss. This is proving to be a rough one. Maybe I just have a bad deck for it? Alright. Shit is about to start getting real weird up in here. Okay, I'm down with that. Okay, do something weird. Okay. That doesn't quite do what we want. That gets pretty close, though. Doesn't have a left, so he can't blow it up. Okay. That's still me. Okay. The problem is gonna be... I'm gonna keep pushing. So I can do that instead. But then they can keep pushing. Shit. Okay. Do that. Okay, that was expected. Why, now we do this. Does not quite do what I wanted, actually. Fuck. We can do that. Here we go. Making plays. Making plays. Okay. It's 2-2. If I do that, it's still 2-2. Fuck. If I do that, it's still 2-2. If I do that, I can't. Shit! Okay. What other possible moves do I have here? I could do that, which I think might force... No, because I'll push the bomb left. What happens if I do this? Do that, they just end the game. I do that. I'm still 2. Almost they push to 3. Ah! Okay. I'm gonna do this because I think it's my best move, but. Yeah. Wait! Ah, oh, fuck me! God damn it. Hi, Best Sandwich! Thank you for the 9-month subscription. I'm happy you could make it here for me to fail some more. I'm so bad at this goddamn card game. And it's time, the sub baby is here. Nijku, subscribe to Twitch Prime. Subscribe for 2 whole months. Thank you very much for the subscription, Nijku. Okay. Here we go. Hi, Frog. Ay-yay-yay, I am so bad at this. Yup. That one was expected. Can I do something about it? Really? This to be like right here. We can make that happen. Okay. Good point, Neil. We can make that happen. Can't do the next part we want, but do that first part. Hell yeah! We did it! We did it! I did it! Thank you for your belief in me. Getting my Polar Knight card back. Get rid of that frog. Alright, four more to go. I would love a closer look, please. Hello. Ah! Oh no. Okay, maybe this opens up something that I otherwise wouldn't have access to. Everything's all wavy. Oh! Wait. Is that not? Hey, give me a wisp again. Was it a time thing, or was it because I went somewhere? Might have been a time thing. Hey, man. This is a really dangerous Joustus house, just so you guys know. That wisp one more time. You're doing drugs. I just need one more hit. And scared me. Can I talk to y'all? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that wisp thing. Maybe it'll become apparent. Hi there! Hi, Horace. Would you like to play? Oh, you're the king of this house. Okay. Okay, Horace. I'll be back. Whose is this? Oh, you? Up on the top? Hi. Alright, Liquid Samurai, let's do this. Okay. I feel like I should warn you, Liquid Samurai. I'm not very good at this card game. All right, I win. Boom. Wrecked. Liquid Samurai, you ain't shit. Get this flotsam. Thank you for the emblem. What is over here? Just a random emblem. Okay. Shovel Knight. Ooh. Seems okay. Shovel Knight. How would you like to be here instead of that one? And Shield Knight. Oh man, that one actually. Shield Knight, you seem even better than Shovel Knight. Let me get you. Steal your tongue. Do you now? Alright. Definitely a person we haven't fought. He's like under this. How the heck do I get to him? Maybe that's the wisp. Alright. No, 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 no. I didn't mean Joustus. It was a mistake. I don't want to lose a card to you. Stop. I don't want this. God damn it. Okay. Alright. Fuck. I'll lose a card and I'm gonna be mad about it. Thank you. talk. You know what, if we can draw, that's good enough, honestly. I don't know that there's anything they can do to make this not a draw. Great. Okay, we got a draw. Everything's fine. Nope. I would like to not play Joustus. I just want to wisp up. Did my powers change with the wisp? Not as far as I can tell. Oh, can I just jump over this? No. How the fudge do I get in there? Nice. What am I not seeing? About this room? It does feel like one of my powers, but maybe it's just dropping on this side. It's just dropping on that side. Room is longer than I thought. Hey, Red. I'm here for Joustus. It was simple. We overthought it. It's fine. Itch. Okay. All right. We got this. Everything is fine. I just need to not be bad. Easy. Playing a wild game here of swap the cards. Ain't gonna be enough, my dude. All these cards are mine. Thank you. Thank you for the win. Wahaha! First try. Get wrecked. I don't know what I was thinking was gonna happen right there. I think I saw the emblem on the wall and thought it was gonna explode. Even though it was a bad choice. That's all. Give me a wisp. I'm gonna go see if I can see Horus or something with a wisp. Maybe Horus gets crazy when I'm wisped out. I missed! Hey, I need a wisp again. Refresh my wisp. Alright, Horus, I think I'm allowed to fight you now. I have! For me to accept my fate. Oh god, okay. I think we're finishing this game on a bonus stream, everybody, because it's getting late. Hi! What was that? Oh, I just have like a limited time to take my turns? Okay. The play fast man. A little rude. That. Okay. Not making this any easier, my guy. Okay. That was something. Okay. I will take it. I can end the game right here and I win! Wrecked! Hey, Parasaurolophus! Sorry I missed your message there. I was busy trying real hard to win. Say the least. Despite all his posturing, he suffered defeat! Oh? I had no idea you could leave the tower, but alright, Horus, let's go!